So today, we're going to be installing these brick-style headlights on my S13 Silvia. These are made by a company called Brix. I'll tag them down below for you guys. Basically, it's a brick-style headlight, but it has a mini projector built-in, an LED over here. So they function a lot better than the OEM Brix would. The biggest difference is the glass. It doesn't have like that real glass kind of look with the texture in it. It's just a smooth plexi or whatever this is, but they look really sharp. They look way better than the triple projectors that are in it at the moment, so I'm gonna rock with these. I'm super excited to get these in. I've been pushing it off for a while. It's just been so cold, but I got a space heater outside warming the garage up, so we're about to make some light work of it. Very close to getting the headlights off, but I wanted to test them first. Jeez, I apologize in advance for the beeping, but that one's like not even working well. It's not that blue in person, but I don't know what's going on. Probably just because they're cold and they're HIDs. Not really sure why this one turned off. So this should be a great contrast between the before and after. It should be a pretty big difference here. Hopefully the other one at least works. All right, well, there's your before. For each of your headlights, you'll have these pieces right here. This is a fan that goes on the back of the projector. You just want to screw this onto the back. I'm assuming there's no other place for this to go on, so it would have to be here, right? For this side, I think we'll have to cut a hole into this so that we can fit the plug for the fog lights into there. It's a two-prong plug that'll just plug right into the back of this. This little four-prong goes into this supplied piece, and then that'll plug into the three-prong on the factory harness here. I haven't put everything back together yet, because I want to make sure that they work. Time for the moment of truth. They turn on. That's a plus. Let's test the fog lights out, too. Obviously, we're really close to the garage door here, so I'm going to do a test at night and shine the lights on my neighbors across the street. And we'll see exactly how well they work. Damn. So the fog lights are real bright. So much better than the triple projectors. Where are they at? Over there. I haven't even looked at them yet. Chinglish's face is telling me that, I don't know, it's either really good or really bad, but we're gonna look at them together. 3, 2. Oh shit. So much better. I apologize about my bumper is not 100% fixed on right now, as you can tell, so I'm going to try to rig it up for you a little bit there. Oh, yeah. That's it. Ignore my dusty-ass garage, but damn, that's good. My grill's not in all the way. I need to cut it a little bit more now with the new headlights. I got to get it fixed 100%, but I wanted you to kind of get the idea of it there. Let me know what you guys think of that in the comments below. What do you think of that? About time to piss my neighbors off. I'm gonna turn the lights on. They are pretty bright for a 91 Nissan. Could probably be aimed up a little bit. I'm gonna try the high beams in. And then these are the fog lights. They are pretty damn bright compared to the triple projectors, but definitely the halogen bricks. I've heard people say that the halogen bricks are pretty dull. So this is a nice alternative, way cheaper. They're like $600. OEM bricks go for like $1,800 on eBay, which is ridiculous. Check them out on Instagram at Brix LLC. That's B-R-I-X-X LLC. You do have to sign up for a pre-order first. And then once your number is selected, you're able to purchase them. They give you like 48 hours to do so. After I actually placed the order, it only took like 4 to 6 weeks to get them. So if you want these, I would make sure you get in line ASAP. It's a time-consuming process. I'm sure he'll get more efficient or get help in the future. But for now, there we have it. Thank you as always for watching. Until next time.